I'm with Homeland Security. I'll throw in resisting arrest.
Leave him alone!
How do you do?
Where do we go again?